Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Twitter account online and start writing. Now, to log into your Twitter account on your computer, just open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar click over there and type in twitter.com like this and hit enter. And after landing on the home page of Twitter, which is one, you can see the login button on the bottom right corner of your screen, just beside the sign up button where I'm hovering right now. Click on login. And over here you'll be able to sign into your Twitter account with your Google or your Apple if you have signed up for Twitter with your Google or your Apple. And with that being said, enter your phone number or your email ID or your username with which you had registered an account on Twitter like this. And after entering your email address, click on next, and on this interface you'll be required to enter the password. And after entering your password, simply click on login to sign into your account. Or if you have forgotten your password, simply click on forgot password to go through a procedure to retrieve your password. Or if you have not yet created an account on Twitter, simply click on sign up to go through a procedure to register an account on Twitter. You can also register your account from the home page with the sign up with Google, Apple, or phone or email. And there guys, this is how you log into your Twitter account on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.